tell me, am I the only one sick and tired of covering myself in goop? I mean, we put goop in our mouth to clean our teeth. We put goop all over ourselves to clean our bodies. We put goop in our hair to make it stay in the right spot. We put goop under our arms to make us smell good. I think what's getting to me though is the sunscreen. The goop we put all over our bodies wherever it's exposed to the sunlight just so we won't burn. I mean, I clean myself all off and then I put all the sunscreen on. It just seems silly to me.
You are? All right, what can you beat me in?
Everything.
Yeah, prove it. Well, pick something, challenge me. I accept your challenge, you know.
Sword fight!
He doesn't have a sword. He needs his finger. Yeah, but then he's just not gonna have fingers. What do you think, Philip?
Sounds good to me.
Yeah? Well, I think we should have a different competition. But he says he's better than me at everything, so what do you think we should try?
Nothing.
Nothing? How about this? There's a sign over there. First person to go over there and hit it wins.
Oh.
Why not? Because what?
You know the sign.
We could have a climbing contest.
No.
Why not? Well, we'll climb across instead of up. There's a really good climbing place over there. It's pretty hard. Only the best survive.
Alright,
well you can go ahead and think up a different competition, then when you think of a good one, you can come and challenge me. Deal? Deal. What are you eating? Can I have one? Oh, Peter. After you, of course. Go ahead. Well, looks like the pirates aren't going to come through here.
Well, I've been hunting down characters most of today. I'll insert a few here.
I know you. I walked with you once upon a dream. I know you, the gleam in your eyes is so familiar a gleam. Yes, I know it's true that visions are seldom all they seem. But if I know you, I know what you'll do. You'll love me at once, the way you did once upon a dream.
Now I'm going to guess where. I feel like rest my feet for a little bit, so it's the Davy Crockett canoe rides again. Golly gee surprise there. Well, rest my feet, doesn't it?
Hello my friends, welcome to the Haunted Mansion.
Wait time's only 15 minutes, so after I found Princess Aurora, I thought this would be a good place to get off my feet for a little bit. We had four people dragging their paddles on that time. So, had to work harder than normal. This is going to be my 13th time this trip, and last time. Next is Space Mountain on a Fast Pass. I'm headed downtown Disney for dinner. Don't know where yet. Just thought I'd go check it out, so I'm going to take the monorail there, which will be coming behind me here, and we'll see where we get from there. Oh, there goes the monorail.
Hello everyone, and welcome aboard the Disneyland monorail. We are now beginning a 2.5 mile journey to downtown Disney Station and back.
I decided to go to the Rainforest Cafe for dinner, so we used to have one at Metrotown, but it closed. I guess it just wasn't doing enough business there. One last time through the Disney castle before the Princess Sleeping Beauty's castle before they close it for the fireworks show.
We're going in the castle.
This castle?
Oh yeah, like castle.
as we walk into Fantasyland. Come, join me for a trip around the world in torture and terror. That's right, it's a small world. It's a small world. No! I'm not kidding. I really am stuck on It's a Small World. And just very close to the finish line, too. 2 days at VidCon, 4 days at Disneyland, 1 day at California Adventure Park, 1 day at Knott's Berry Farm. I'm really tired. It's time to come home.